from the left.
Whoa, I'm good.
Lock. Yeah, that's the first blonde. Be quick. That's that. Red two. I keep picking these big hunky guys for you. Why don't I just pick a nice, mellow, thin, 130, 140 pounder instead of these 180. What is with that? Not all boyfriends have to be big and hunky, right? Red four.
We got four red.
Are you talking to me or talking to him?
Let's go. Ready?
Okay, well, if you're not talking to me, we're going. I said, if you're not talking to me, we're going. Excuse me, we've got to finish this before you do anything. Two, red. Two red and white. Alright, now stop the question.
Is action allowed to continue after they fall in? They were going out of bounds, and then the action continues and we go to our back after they fall in. That would be my second. Is action allowed to continue? That would be my question.
Because he's already exposed him blue when he hit him. He was already exposed before when he hit him. Walks over here and talks over there. We're going.
Sorry, your opinion doesn't matter.
Yeah. A little confusion there, huh, buddy? Maybe he thinks if the shoe comes off, he can't score. You ever thought of reffing? You can, you're 17.
Yes, kind of. I ref at our little guy tournaments.
Right.
But
are those freestyle or folk style?
Folk style. But I don't know. I don't really have a lot of time, ever. I work a lot.
You're tired. One red.